Hello, my name is Mo Barzagar. I'm a photographer based in Soho, London. It was about 8 years ago that I came across street photography. I had some time off from work, ended up taking a workshop and fell in love with it. Street photography to me is like a walking meditation. When I have the camera in my hand and I'm walking on the streets, I lose myself. I look for expressions, I look for light to guide me to find my subject on the streets. Interactions between people, a gesture, an embrace is what I look for. As a street photographer, I tend to be very dynamic and move around quite a bit. I tend to get very close to my subjects, and that's where the 28 millimeter lens is an ideal focal length for me because it allows me to showcase my subject at the same time within the layers in the background, provide additional context in terms of time and place for the viewer. While color is an important compositional element, I feel like color can also be a bit of distraction. So when you remove color, you're left with other strong compositional elements such as lines, shapes, texture, and contrast. And to me, black and white photography is the purest form of the art. It has a sense of timelessness and nostalgia about it. It is an amazing street shooter. This camera is stealth looking, weather sealed, it is compact, it has a very intuitive menu system, and most importantly, it has the newly developed monochrome 47 megapixel CMOS sensor. This sensor has tremendous dynamic range and amazing sharpness. When I shot this camera at 1.7 wide open, in low light condition on autofocus, it opened a tremendous new world to me, and this camera is just amazing at that. So for me, this is a perfect camera for the purist who loves to shoot black and white, whether it's on the street, on a family trip, or anywhere for that matter.